Welcome to Excellence in Excel. I'm Nick Wong, and in this video, which is part 2 of the Australian Tech series, we're going to calculate from our friend John how much income tax does he need to pay on his income. So imagine we have John, and John is earning $50,000. And he's asking you right now, could you calculate for me how much I have to pay in tax? And of course, the question is, yes, I can. Let me show you how. So basically, we need to know here the number. So what is the number here? Yeah, let's check. So first of all, we need to understand how do we calculate the Australian tax. So this is slightly complicated because you start with this amount. It will go through bracket one and it says, all right, it surpasses bracket one, yes. Then we go to bracket number two. Does it surpass bracket number two? Yes. And then we'll calculate this amount already of tax. Finally, it will start to go at bracket number three. Does it surpass this bracket number three? No. Meaning, the leftover needs to be multiplied by 33 cents. And that's what we need to do. So if you want to know how much tax we need to pay, we just have to break it in brackets. So I'm going to bracket one, two, and three. So we already know John will hit bracket number three. That's his ending bracket. So how much tax he need to pay here is zero. So how much tax does he need to pay here? Since he surpasses this bracket, meaning that he will have to pay the difference of this times that. Yes. So the tax on the income is 19 cents for every dollar earned once you hit this amount, and it will be up to this. So let's calculate here the difference. Yes, so we need to know here the difference. So we do this minus that, you get 18,800. So the tax on this is very simple. This multiplied by 19 cents. So this is the amount you pay. You can see here it's effective. So you might wonder, all right, what does this again mean, this effective? Or what does this mean? Because I didn't explain this yet. So basically it means that this is the percentage amount here and can range from zero, if you hit exactly the amount of 1800, up to 9.65%. And this is 9.65%. Let me show you. This divide by that, you see it's now 10. So if I do percentage and I show some digits as well, the decimals, it matches exactly what it is. This is what it is. So this is a percentage of this amount here. However, not that important. This is, I find it very confusing to see these numbers. I understand that it's the percentage of your income, but that's really it. However, here the number is very important eventually. This is for bracket number two, what you need to pay. So I'm going to select here the dollar sign. Finally, we need to pay as well for bracket number three. However, we don't surpass bracket number three. So what we need to do is we need to calculate this amount minus this, right? That was our final ending point because bracket number two was the last one we ended. So we have $13,000 left, meaning this $13,000 in bracket three will be charged 33 cents on the dollar. So let's do that. This multiplied by that times 33 cents, you can see this is your total amount. So if I go to select all of these in dollars, yes, and then we just auto sum them, enter. So let me extend this to 18. All right, so our total is this. So if you ask, okay, how much does John needs to pay? Basically this plus this, plus this, and this was zero since there was no taxable income on the first bracket. And this one can just remove since this is duplicate. So the answer is 7,797 Australian dollars. And you can see it's very complicated because you have those brackets here and every bracket have a different calculation. And this is what we need to do. Very important to remember this, and let's start and continue with this. So in the next video, We're going to work on making some parts of it dynamic. Because you can see this is a very extensive formula. And the VLOOKUP will not only work here because you will have multiple levels and there are multiple layers. So in the next video, you'll see that. If you like tips and tricks about Excel, check out my course in the description. You can see there a link. Click on the link and you'll find a wonderful Excel course. Just check it out.